Numerous publications have been published in CHI Conference. If you want to read them all, it takes lots of time. It's too much to read them all. What if? Questions are asked to read the 100 CHI papers in 7 hours. Will they be happy or sad?